You know, it's a lot of artists that say they're part of a movement, but then it's very rare when you find artists who are a movement unto themselves. The first time I ever heard these brothers, it was a beautiful day. First song I heard from them was a song called Happiness. It's some of the downest brothers you will ever meet. They make me feel like I'm in high school again. I be wanting to be down with them so bad, whatever I could do. Cheerlead, mascot, I got y'all. Ladies and gentlemen, give it up for my brothers, my comrades, Matulu, M1, Stickman, Dad Prez.
RBG, look, yo, you expect me to vote for the lesser of two evils?
Never.
It's more like the evil of two lessers. That's like saying, M, choose your oppressor.
Pick one.
Jeffrey Dahmer or Hannibal Lecter. You want crack, coke, Pepsi, or Dr. Pepper?
They all fucked up,
but neither one of them better. Cause crack is like a Democrat,
cocaine Republican.
Marijuana, independent party, same government. You really think your vote count? Ask my folk down in Florida, didn't they straight throw they shit out? Yep. And the crackers act innocent,
knowing they depend on this.
Benefit from hush money from big businesses. Money is the president, dead prez, dollar bill, and I bet no convention ain't spending this. Mm-mm. Soon they gon' need us, believe us. When these cats pick rappers to be political leaders, don't be pawns below
leader LeBron's.
Run up on them arm like motherfucker, it's on. If Congress can't make progress, let's change the process.
No more time running for office.
Talking like that, these crackers will call you crazy. What's crazy is, ain't no difference in me and Jay-Z. The same boat brought us the same place from slavery, so you rock the same chains anyway.
Baby. I want to send this out to my brother. He locked up right now. Keep pushing forward, my nigga. You my brother, and I love you, and I wrote this for you. If I could change anything, it's what that dope did to you. Coming up, I looked up to being just like you. Same crease in my khakis, tried to dress like you. You getting swole, lifting weights, stocking caps with waves. I'm trying to see the world how you see it, wearing your shades. You and Pops never really got along. Who was right or wrong? At 15 years old, kicked out all alone in this cold world. And I could only imagine what you was going through, because I was so young when it happened. Mama cried like a baby that day. She never blamed you. It was painful because we knew the streets was waiting to claim you over time. We could see the hardness in your face. Wanted to help, but couldn't find the words to say. I guess I went into denial, hoping for the very best. Stop believing in their God, because what God would allow this? Not in my wildest nightmares. Nothing compares to see my brother be a crack fiend for all these years. I tried to send you inspiration when you was locked in the pen. As soon as you came home, you right back on that shit again. And mama says she don't feel safe with you home. She got to hide money and lock a room door when she gone. We still love you, but till you find strength in yourself and the willpower to open up and accept our help, what can we do? I can't let you terrorize Mom Deuce. We feeling like we just gonna have to turn you loose. They say in war there's no victory without casualties. But when it hits your family, that's when you really see. Yeah. RBG, y'all. Yeah. Hold on. Hey. You just want to say, don't hate the player, hate the mayor. Yeah.